वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल डिजी लर्नर। इन टूडेज लेसन वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट डिस्टिंक्शन बिटवीन पब्लिक एंड प्राइवेट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन दैट इज इंक्लूड इन द कोर थ्री ऑफ यूजी प्लस थ्री थर्ड सेमिस्टर पॉलिटिक्स एंड ऑनर्स। The major condition of administration is to properly organize man and material for achieving desired goals or ends. As a cooperative group activity, administration is truly universal and operate in all types of public and private organization. Public administration is governmental administration concerned with achieving state purposes determined by the state. Private administration, on the other hand, is concerned with the administration of private business organization and the distinction from public administration. According to Simon, the distinction between public and private administration relates mainly to three points. Firstly, public administration is bureaucratic while private administration is business-like. Secondly, public administration is political whereas private administration is non-political. And thirdly, public administration is characterized by red tapism whereas private administration is free from it. We can distinguish between public and private administration on the basis of some few points. Firstly, political direction. In the public administration, there has been the political direction. But in private administration, it lacks political direction. Public administration is political, while private administration is non-political. Public administration takes place in a political context, but in private administration, it is not takes place in political context. Next is the absence of profit motive. There is no profit motive in the public administration, but in private administration, the profit motive is there. The private administration is originated, is formed. The main intention of private administration is profit motive. The absence of profit motive from the public administration is another features which distinguishes it from the private administration. The profit is the main motive of private administration. The primary purpose of governmental organization is to provide service to the people and promote social good. Thirdly, prestige. In private administration, there is less prestige as comparable to the public administration. But in the developed or Western countries, there is more prestige in the private administration as comparable to the public administration. But in the developing and underdeveloped or third world countries, there is more prestige of public administration as comparable to the private administration. Public administration who serves in the government enjoy high status and prestige in comparison to their counterpart in private enterprises, especially developing countries. Then public gaze. All the actions of a public administration are exposed to wide public gaze because public closely watches it, and this does not happen in terms of private administration. Next is the service and cost. Most government spend more money than the income or revenue. This is the reason for finding generally a deficit budget, that is, expenditure exceeding income. Conversely, private administration income often exceed expenditure without which they cannot survive. The private administration is cost oriented, but the public administration is service oriented. Consistency of treatment. A government official is required by law to maintain high degree of consistency in his dealing with the public. But in private administration, it is lacks of consistency of treatment. And the private administration, it is differently treat to different person because of their self-interest and profit-oriented and business purpose. He has to observe the principles of equality of treatment in serving the people. It is the legal obligation not to discriminate against any person. But in case of private administration, consistency of treatment is not found. Public accountability. Public accountability is the hallmark of public administration. In a democracy, public administration is responsible to the public, though not directly but indirectly. Though political, executive, legislature, judiciary, etc., but private administration is not accountable to the public. Thank you very much.